Hello viewers, welcome to my channel GS Online Classes. Dear viewers, today I have taken rational numbers of class 8th, and from that topic I have chosen question number first of rational number, that is using appropriate properties find. We have to use appropriate properties and we have to find this question. So let's start this question. So wasting our time, we have minus 2 divided by 3 into 3 by 5 plus 5 by 2 minus 3 by 5 into 1 by 6. हमें यहाँ पे एक appropriate properties का use करना है. देखो हम इसको किस तरह solve करेंगे. We can write it as minus 2 divided by 3 into 3 divided by 5. ये जो 5 by 2 है इसको हम बाहर निकालेंगे. We can use here commutative property. We can write it as minus 3 divided by 5 into 1 divided by 6. So यहाँ पे हमने plus 5 divided by 2 को बाहर लिया है. So here we have used commutative property. Now again, यहाँ पे 3 by 5 and minus 3 by 5, they are same rational numbers. तो यहाँ पे हम minus 3 by 5 को common लेंगे. तो यहाँ पे रहा, जब हम minus 3 by common लेंगे, we will get here, that is 2 divided by 3, that is plus 1 divided by 6, plus 5 divided by 2. तो यहाँ पे हमने distributive property का use किया है. तो पहले वाले स्टेप में हमने कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी का यूज़ किया है और यहाँ पे हम डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी का यूज़ करेंगे. आप देखिए यहाँ पे रहा 2 बाई 3 प्लस 1 बाई 6, यहाँ पे हम इनका एलसीएम लेंगे. इट्स माइनस 3 डिवाइड बाई 5, क्योंकि यहाँ पे डिनोमिनेटर 3 एंड 6 है, सो एलसीएम विल बी 6. सो वी कैन से 2 इंटू 2, दैट इज 3 इंटू 2 प्लस 1 इंटू 1 डिवाइड बाई 6 इंटू 1 plus 5 divided by 2, which implies that minus 3 divided by 5, 2 2's are 4, 3 2's are 6, plus 1 1's are 1 divided by 6, plus 5 divided by 2. Again, we can solve this as we have same denominators, so we can add here numerators. It will be written as minus 3 divided by 5 equal to 4 plus 1 divided by 6 plus 5 divided by 2. It's very easy question. You just be joined with me. Minus 3 divided by 5. So 4 plus 1 over 5 divided by 6 plus 5 divided by 2. So yahan pe multiply mein, yahan pe same 5 and 5 will be cancelled. 3 1s are, 3 2s are, which implies that 1 into 1 ho gaya minus 1 divided by 2 plus 5 divided by 2, which implies that yahan pe base same hai, again yahan pe denominator same hai, so we can use same procedure here, that is minus 1 plus 5 whole divided by 2, which implies that 5 minus 1, that will be equal to 4 divided by 2. यहाँ पे हम इसकी short form करेंगे, 2 1s are, 2 2s are. So 2 is our answer. Here is the solution of this question. It's very easy. In first setup, I have used a commutative property, and in second setup, I have used a distributive property, and at the end, we get the solution, that is 2. So, dear viewers, dear students, hope you have got this question, you have satisfied this question. Thanks, have a nice day.